Hello. We are back. Now, I've been told there's a cheeky little base across from where I am. It's a bit of a run. It's a hell of a run. Where the fuck is it? Grozny. I have to bear with me in a second. Groz. Gross, gross, gross. Oh, there it is. Oh, God, that is a run. That's right across the top. Past Krasno, past the airfield. Not the airfield, the past Kamensk. That is a good old trek. So we'll have a little look. We'll stroll across. And this is still locked from last night. Naughty, naughty. Right. Oh, some duct tape. Get involved. I'm gonna fix my pants because they are screwed. Look at that. It's only gonna be a short stream tonight, I reckon. I'm not sure how much I've got in me, but we'll soon find out. Oh, those pants were knackered. I've made part of a mistake that I've started a stream, and I need a poo. Excellent. Oh, now I've got no space. I'm in two minds whether to drop the plastic explosive because I haven't got any plans to blow anything up, but it is quite fun having the consideration. Oh, come on, brain. I know I've got two pistols, everyone, but. Right, okay, I'm gonna drop that. Drop that. Put that in. Nom this. Nom some nuts. Get some coke in me, get involved, get a buzz on. Where the fuck am I right now? I am in Novodimitrisk. I'm at the church there. So I reckon I can go straight across. Nagano. That sounds cool. I think Nagano is where I'm gonna head off to first. Got a good pop. So let's go. Gonna try to not blow myself up. These doors are all open though. That's not. Some good old render there. Look at that. Oh, there we go. Oh, up there we can see the base. Bits of it. There we go. It's all starting to pull through now. Bye bye, Miss American Pie. Ah, I know what that is. That's the radio. That's why that's showing up. Got a few laggy minutes, but oh, who have I upset? Oh, here they come. How much? Down you go. Where have they gone? Oh yeah. I had a quick review of last night, and I really should have just charged the guy when I had that sledge. Because if he missed me from there, I must have been able to get on him pretty quick. What's that there? Oh, it's a fucking shadow. Yeah, I wish I'd have gone after him now with the sledge. But anyway. preserve life. Bosh. Oh, me sledge! Oh, fuck's sake. That's disappointing. He's got one more bish, and then it's done. Scrub hat, don't need it. Do I? Not gonna do any surgery. Bit of a lag there. Player! Blood test kit. Nope. Don't need that. Always check the phones. Amount of bandages and stuff I found on there. It's been, like, unreal. Normally find the odd base up and down there, but not yet. Still very rusty. There we go, that's what I'm after. A little bandage. Look at would you eat that? Look at it. Nasty ass pear. Well, mainly these shelves are bare, apart from that one bandage, but in all fairness, do a job. Don't need any boots for now. One of the patients. Come on, you motherfucker. Let's see what we got. Well, whatever you were in hospital for, go back in. Oh, is that an IV? Ah, balls. I ain't got the fucking spit. Oh, fuck it. I'm not here for a long time. Bring out the old Axaroo. Let's get on the move. Oh shit, didn't realize that. Oh, you dick. Oh, you absolute mong. Right, off we go. I don't even know why I'm bothered putting the headlight on, the head torch even. I'm fucking switching it on, will I? Oh, move a walk up here. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Go on, then. Fine. Here's your chance. Never found anything in flats like this. Not a thing. Not a sausage. Speaking of sausage. Now what do we had here? Yeah. Ooh. Oh, spooked him. That's fine. The fuck have I done with my bottle? Oh, it's there. Idiot. Remember, kids, always stay hydrated. I have to admit, there's certain parts of Cherno that I've never been on, and I genuinely don't think I've been on this bit. Might be wrong. I've been all over the place. Fucking hell, I shit my pants with that door then. Jesus Christ. Oh, but I came all this way to the toilet. The zombie's getting excited about something. See if it aggroes. Maybe it's gonna stay me. Must be me. Oh, hello. Come on, love. Come on. Oh, but what? There you go. Now you're proper dead. Oh, there's a few boys there. Huh. Uh-oh. Back. They come in! Whew. And I found some duct tape. Go on. I may need to give it a minute. Yeah, so that they run off. I've had that potato a while. Still pristine. The potatoes of Chernarus. Go on. Off we go. Oh, they're all here. Shit. Oh, that was a clever move, wasn't it? What we got here? Okay, it's just two. Oh, you son of a bitch. Another one. Oh, look. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up. I ain't got time for this. Oh, miss. That's fun. Right then, try again. Ah, sod off. All these worker zombies. Fuck off. Oh, what? Literally wants me to bleed to death. Right. I said before, let's try again. But let's try again. Trying to work out where this is. I'm not expecting much, but I might as well have a look. Do I have anything that needs repairing? don't think I do. Well, let's keep moving. So to make a map this big, with all the details that go in it, is pretty incredible, to be fair. Duct tape, sewing kits, being spoilt. Cable reel. I think it's Polita Divana or something like that coming up. Pavifa. I can't imagine the loot's all that great, so we'll keep moving. An open door. Let's shut that. Don't want a draft getting out or in. Don't want you to bring your friends. I think I got away with that one. Ooh, what have I just heard there? Don't know, but we have a fairground. Always worth a little look. Ah, oh, fuck off. How many is a two? Oh. I'm still here, dickhead. Come on. There we go, we're off again. We're off and running. Go on. The state of this lad. I may have missed. Oops. Oh, hit the car. Right. Bosh. Might as well eat this guy's chips. You know what, I genuinely thought that was a player then, and I pooped. Messed up sneaks. No, thank you. I'd hear some fireworks. Of course there's some bolts. Seeing as I ditched the crossbow. Bastards. Oh shit, I thought there was an entrance there. Bollocks! Oh, that was a bit fruitless. What's this? Oh, I don't need it, do I? Whoa, you're a bit keen. Fucking boom! Where's the other one? Oh, there you are. That was a big old punch. Where have you gone? Oh. Come on. Crack. Well, this is a bit of a pointless stop, so let's get on the move. Oh, hello. Do you want to come in? Okay, don't. Is it the same guy from over here? You're all lurking in the bushes, you weirdos. There you are. Go on, love. She's mean. So we're going to help you out with that. Oh my god, where the fucking coming from? I am now starting to get into the territory that if you're up this far, then you're probably going to shoot first. I thought it was a car then. You're going to shoot first and then talk second, I imagine. Got a feeling about this one. Let's have a look. Well, I'm gonna have to stop feeling things, because that was shite. You boys stay over there. Let me run. Oh my god, how many is that? Shit! What we got here? Night night! Kiss, kiss, bang, bang. Matching zombos over there. Death by axe. Oh, I can hear you. Where are you? What we got? Tito! It's badly damaged, so I might as well just fix it up and eat it. Hang on. Just have to go AFK for a second, I got a message. Right. Oh my days. I use a knife as well. So just keep travelling west, I suppose. What was that about? Play the game. Mukaus, where are you at? For a minute then, I forgot I was streaming. I was just having a nice leisurely run across the country. I don't know where I am. I think. I think I'm still relatively close to Clutch. Is it Clutch or something terrible? Is that a school or a hospital? Ah, school. I think so. Is there a water? I'm literally just legging it across the country now. Although, I should have been keeping track of which city I'm in, really. This guy's hat. He's literally just given up. Given up with the world. Like I want to wear that hat. Oh, he's pissed at now. What are you doing? Yeah, I'm quite obviously lost my bearings on where the fuck I am. Right, Severograd. Have I got there already? I think I have. Oh, my God. I have run so fast. I have run like the wind. I am probably going to start seeing some bodies soon. I'm also going to need to get my bearings. Open doors. Some excellent time there. It's three. It's too many to try and really take on there. One at a time. Oh, my axe is looking a bit shagged. Right, come on, you. Oh, not you as well. I'm gonna make a little bit of a retreat. See, those jeans blatantly have a belt on, but I bet you, put them on, you ain't getting no belt. I'm gonna fix this up. Shit. Right, I'm just gonna send a message to the guys who were at Zeleno last night and see where they're at. just lost my bearings for a second. What are you doing lurking out here? It's a lovely hat you had on, but I am sorry. Well, I'm not, but you get the idea. They were a bit slow off the mark. Could it be popping these through the window? Come on. Hello. Look. Yeah, we go. Good night. Go on, son. Let's have it. Thank you, actually, though. That was some outfit she had on. Obviously, I don't want to go into that mess. So I'll have to go around. Good night. Oh, you're coming now, yeah? Fuck that, I can't be asked fighting more. Ah, tits McGee. Where are you at? There he comes. Clunk. Fucking hell. Oh. Lifted? I'd say that's lifted. I swear if this is just some fucking trick of the light and I die now. I didn't kill that guy. Oh, that guy. That was good. Uh-oh. Back up. I don't know why I look behind here. There's never anything there. Anyone who's ever played with me would know they are my favourite pants. See, that jacket is tempting. Where the fucking hell are you? Oh, I know. You down there. The jacket is tempting, but doesn't do much for visibility. This is a black jacket knocking around though. Well, anyway. Just need to work out where I am. Ah, yes, I do. I keep going down this road. Hit those tents. I want to know what killed those zombies, though. Oh shit. Well, get out. There we go. Do very much think I feel like I'm outstaying my welcome hanging around here. better up. If I was going into a gas zone, which this was. Hello. And all is well with the world. Until I come out of here. And get shot. Lag spikes. Someone's in there. You have to open the door. Nice car. Open gate, open door. No, thank you. Should be coming up on some tents in a minute. A lovely little bit of lag there. Do, 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 do. Drink, 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 drink. Get rid of Scorpion. What's this take? 45s. What? That was major, kind of. I'm not convinced those first three shots missed. I don't know what that was about. That's a lovely bag you've got there, though, my friend. Ooh, tetchy. Punch. Oh no, I'll put the axe. Do the axe. Where you at? Right, well, I made hard work of that, didn't I? So let's just pretend I didn't and move on. I like the little extra little bit of protection that I get from... What's he doing down there? Oh, dick. Oh, canteen. There we go. Yeah, the extra protection you get from a stab jacket, a stab vest, is definitely worth it. How many more? Got my pants. The guy can swim in a river. And they only go damp. Couple of zombie strikes. And they're in shreds. Oh, I see another one over there. Fucking hell. Regret not taking a field vest. Let's just see what this here is first. If it's anything good, I might have come back. Although it looks like someone might have been. Tactical shirt. BDU. Oh, hello. Oh, of course I'm bleeding again. Fixing my gloves at some point. Gonna take that so someone else can't. I'm a dickhead. What's up here? Same with you. This on the floor, I smell. M16. Ooh, I reckon I get rid of the shotty. Have I got anything to fit this fucking thing? The answer's no. Do I have a gun cleaning kit? The answer is no. I also need to pour this out. Some manky ass water. I didn't see you in the... Did I? Did I go in here? Was it... Oh, yeah. That's where I found the M16. That's definitely going to come in handy, seeing as I'm bleeding every chance I get. Let's get the fuck out of here. Right, so we should be coming upon Ratno. Ratno, Ratno. Kibosh. Let's go. I was going to check on the status of my boots. Decent. So I want to go and check this base out that I've been told out. It is literally north of Ratno. In between all manner of fucking zombies though. Not zombies. Wolves. But they do say fortune favours the brave, so let's go. 10 minutes until the server restarts. Ooh, and a big open field. Let's go. Beautiful scenery. This looks nice. dangerous when we're trying to do two things at once again. I did watch the World Cup. I thought England were unlucky in bits. I thought Spain was probably the better team, but fucking hell, the I think the ref was very keen to help Spain out a little bit, but yeah. All in all, I think he's done a good job. Yeah, I'm a United fan. I think the decision today by United to part company with Mason Greenwood probably a decent one. I think they both need to move on. Right, where are we? Oh my, is that, what? Right, I must have hit Kamensk now. Fuck, I need to get through Kamensk. A while since I've been this way. Thought I heard feet running. Oh, hello. There's quite a few there. Is that a door? I thought I heard a door go then. I might be wrong. I think I've been playing badly for a year, maybe less, only a couple of hours, 3 or 4 hours here and there. Oh, hello, come on. Oh, little dodge. Where have you gone? Get with the old Duke. Let's open this. Oh, server restart. Let's get this spaghetti down, mate. Spaghetti-o. No one wants to die 2 minutes before restart. So let's sharpen this up. Good as new. Those zombies should be gone as well. On the restart. Let's see if I can get a bit further up. Right, well, seems a good place. I need to take a little bit of a break. So let's give it a break.